That's about as much of a natural disaster as is the Republican Party. But our winner, Rupert Murdoch, his New York Post, has been beating the drum of race hatred here in New York. A columnist inspired a protest of a Muslim county center in Lower Manhattan. Which the newspaper has incorrectly described as the Ground Zero Mosque. Well, Rupert got what he wanted. 500 protesters showed up at our most hallowed ground. And they hated Muslims as hard as they could hate them. That's when they spotted the two dark-skinned men who were speaking Arabic to each other. Part of the group surrounded the pair, and witnesses report shouts of "get out" and "go home." Then, as it bordered on true ugliness, New York's finest stepped in and pulled the men out for their safety, even as one of them, with an Egyptian accent, shouted, half fearful, half startled, "I'm a Christian." Both of them were Joseph Nasrallah and Karam El Masri, emigrants from Egypt to California, where they work for a Christian satellite TV station. They are Egyptian Coptic Christians. "I flew 9 hours in an airplane to come here," Nasrallah said, "to protest the community center." He repeated, "I'm a Christian." The problem, sir, is not what you are, but what the rest of them there are. And they were brought there by Rupert Murdoch, today's worst person in the world.